saw the sun ascend into the sky, littered the grass with dew, water spread out to the light. I saw the trees sway to the wind. The wind whispered something. Wind was whispering, "What's on Facebook?"
So,
prior to coming here, gathered a few posts that I got this guy to come and read in between, little bit of jam. Never coming round, cop, turn around, me, every now, gets teased. Every day, someone on earth unknowingly does the biggest poo in the world for that day. S-F-O-A-I-D-M-T equals laughing so hard my sombrero falls off and I drop my tacos. Some random person. My girl doesn't know this, but I put a dollar in a jar every time we have sex. That's all I'm spending on her for Christmas. So far, she's getting a McChicken. I like how pet is also the word for touching your pet. For you men that think a woman's place is in the kitchen, remember, that's where the knives are kept. Hello, everyone. Look at your status. Now back to mine. Sadly, yours isn't mine, but if you stopped posting about the other things and made this your status, yours could be like mine. Person. I'm an exceptional mother of one. Too bad I have three. Random person teaching sign language, how to sign. I want to tongue punch your fart box. What happens to you while you're busy making other plans, John Lennon. Oh, finished.
Thank you. So, Mark Damnote will be playing noise, quite literally. That's the genre of music that he plays. It has no existential crisis. It is what it is. And the computer here, Frail, this thing will interpret what he does and then make a response. So it will listen to him and then it will respond to him. And so we'll get started.
You'll be able to tell the difference pretty clearly too.
Listening.
Thank you.
studying.
Which is a 5-minute outing. There is an explanation that'll scroll at the beginning, but at the end is something that we'll see the completed patterns, and it'll probably mean something else to other people. I won't say what that is, but it has absolutely nothing to do with CP. But anyone who knows their punk pop culture from the late 70s will get it. The second one is from Paul Morris from the UK, who is did a series of field recordings that he's looped over continuously, and they're done at three city markets in London, and it results in what he calls the cocktail party effect. So that's all I'm going to say.
Oh, Ongoing is entirely outside. Thank you. section of Dazed and Confused. Maybe we can all jam it at the end if there's enough time. So I'm playing a theremin, just so you know, and this is going to be sort of a show-and-tell performance. And I'm actually going to see if somebody from the audience wants to come up and play theremin with me in the second half of it. But just to start out, I'm going to play you a song with some loops. I've got a looper, I've got prepared loops down here at my feet. And this is a vocal number. I think I'm set up. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Make sure everything is on.
Thank you.
Somebody's living here when I'm not around.
Thank you very much.
So, before I bring up my victim, I mean my volunteer, I'll just tell you a little bit about what's going on here. The theremin is one of the world's oldest electronic instruments. It was invented about 100 years ago, 98 years ago. We're coming up on the 100th anniversary of the instrument. And it puts out electromagnetic waves from two antennae. And by disrupting the electromagnetic waves, I'm controlling the pitch on one side and the volume on the other side. Now, just so you know what it normally sounds like, this is, you might recognize this from old horror sci-fi flicks, sort of this sound. You know the ghost is coming when you hear that, right? Now, what I'm doing is I'm pitch correcting it. You've probably all heard of auto-tuners. They're ubiquitous in pop music these days. And a lot of people use them to correct their vocal intonation and or their pitch, basically. So I'm running my theremins through two different pitch correction devices. And that allows it to sound like this. Come on. Here it comes. So that's in B minor, but I'm going to put it into A minor, which is basically the same as C major. And then I throw a bit of effects on it. Well, it's got effects on it too.
Let's give it a try, Chris.
back there. All right.
That was fun.
He's a volunteer.